name is Alex. Today I will be telling about glaciers and causes of glacier erosion. First, snow falls down on top of each other and compacts. It then causes ice. The ice gets bigger, expands while the snow is falling. It may get too big and overflow off the edge of the mountain. It will eventually melt and leave a great big valley behind. There will be a cirque, a valley, and it may leave upper valleys. That's the end of me. Goodbye.